Five members of Feltham football team were involved in the pile-up during a high-speed police chase across London last night. Two of the dead men have been named as Alfred Lawrence and Kenneth Buchel, both from Shepherd's Bush. The names of the other occupants of the Vauxhall Astra, one dead and two seriously injured, haven't yet been released. The occupants of the Ford Granada that the police were chasing are in hospital under arrest. They're not seriously injured.